heard I said I wanted crush guns, not... What do you mean we're live? Oh. Haha! Wrestler! Brush heads! Stop me if you heard this one before. Spider-Man just chased a bunch of thugs through the streets, putting citizens in danger, and leaving...
David, I think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
You did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
Watch out! I'll load the mask! You up!
Underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right?
Now!
lack of sunlight.
Thank you.
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There are the supplies. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him. Okay, Screwball must be here somewhere. Unless she's faking me out again. This feels like a party she'd want to attend.
Hey, y'all! Hope you're having fun!
Screwball! Don't move!
Come on! The world is watching!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay?
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Ooh, watch out! Or don't! It's entertaining either way!
Oh.
people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Ooh, watch out! Or don't! It's entertaining either way!
Rat one drone. Finish this.
You only caught me because I wanted you to catch me! Look how many followers I gained! Yes! You guys know who I am, right? Of course you do. Mind if I live stream on the way to the station?
Officially unfollowed.
Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am pretty sure. I am...
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way!
Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David.
In about an incident in Midtown involving, you guessed it, Spider-Man. It's the same old story, same old menace. But here's some terrifying little.
There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move.
Hi, David. Looks like you could use a little help.
Spider-Man, right on time.
Thank you.
see him. You okay?
Think so. Thank God for this Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
It turns out traditional media isn't dead quite yet.
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello? This is so cool. Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again.
Well, guess I'll just go with the flow. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking? Not really. I'm sure.
I knew how to fix it.
Why don't you shut up and let me work?